Hey, this is Red. So I just kind of want to make a video, or videos, showing my journey to 100%ing LEGO Dimensions in the 360. So I started it this morning, and I got one achievement, that's it, for building the thing, building the portal, the gateway. But let's get into it. Really like this game a lot. I've already finished the Xbox One version of the game before. I've got my pieces here just in case there's anything I can grab. Any mini kits or anything. Oh, it said don't place anything on the thing. Alright, I hope there's game volume right now, because I can't hear it playing on my 360. I can't really hear, because I don't have a headset for my 360 controller. But I kind of want to, this game, anytime I play it, I kind of want to just record it, show my process. And we need this, I think. I'm going to put it on here. I just left the 360 version kind of sealed, like the Batmobile. I already have all this for the Xbox One version, so instead of building it, I just use my pieces that are already built. So all this stuff is already done. Basically, I have an extra Batmobile, Batman, and all of that. It wants me to put it on here, even though it's already been written. See, I was hoping it worked, because I didn't want to go through building it again. Okay. It's been a while since I 100% the base game to this, so I don't really know what to do. I've played a few DLCs, like last week. I think last weekend maybe it was, and those are pretty straightforward, but I am not sure what we are getting into in the main game. I was hoping I could skip the cutscenes because I can't really hear it. Okay, I think now we can just go inside the portal and see what our first level is. This game is a game I really like, Lego Movie. Let's do it, hell yeah. I've got the TA guide up. I think this is the first. The TA guy shows the first level is the Wizard of Oz, which I actually have the Wicked Witch as a character. Home sweet home. I'm not really sure where we're supposed to go. I feel like this isn't where we're supposed to be. Let's go back. Quit. Yes. Yeah, it says the first level was supposed to be Wizard of Oz, and it like took us to Wildside's world. How do we start the first level? This is quick to the main menu. I don't know why it just took us to Wildside's world like that. The first levels, like I said, the Wizard of Oz. So let's figure out what went wrong, I guess. Here we go. Yeah, I don't know what happened last time. That was a little bit weird.
We are not in Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
Can't see Metalbeard.
Now, if there's some mini kits, it looks like it could be one. Because I have a lot of characters, so if there is a mini kit, there's a good chance I can get it. I don't think we can really get the required studs until we get the 2x brick from the Lord of the Rings world. But might as well try, I guess. I think you need like a lot. TA guide doesn't really mention how much you need. All right. I really don't think there's much point in even trying until we have the Lego, the 2x brick. Yep. Oh, crap. We need to get in the... Let me see. Where is it? It's back here.
Do we have anything?
I don't know if you have to get every mini kit. As I know, I'm a DLC, you just have to get one. I'm assuming it's all, but there's like one over here. I really hope I didn't just skip it, and we have, because we really want to get that mini kit. This game is so cool. I really hope we didn't just like miss the opportunity to do that, because I was messing around. Okay, we can still get it. I'm really thinking that getting these suds is a waste of time. It doesn't say whether he does in the TA guide, but I just feel like it's going to be so much easier if we get the brick first. I guess I'll try. I don't really know what the what the goal is, like what the max number we need is. But the mini kit's like right here. Man, those things. I think you can get like a magnetic thing too that makes it like pull these towards you because they're going like everywhere. Alright. Nice. Alright, next is a boss fight, but I'm gonna keep looking for stuff to break. I think this dude does get the required amount on this level, because in the guide, he's in the boss fight with like 73,000. And is like hissing at the top's almost full. So, man, there's so much crap. There's so much stuff to, like, attack. Ah, these flowers are annoying. Just trying to make sure I didn't miss a flower. I'm at 20,000. There's a lot of these to get. Ah, the freaking cutscene, man. I didn't trigger the boss fight, did I? I think I did. I don't know how to get her. It seems like you just attack the flying monkeys and then wait for it to trap you, move your piece, and then just hit it with the boomerang. I hope I can go back and loot all the stuff I left behind. Got her. For now, at least. Man, hope I can still get what I need here. We'll see. Hate when you're trying to do something, a cutscene just hits and then interrupts you. Another flying monkey. Ah, you fucker. I can probably get the. I want to try to get this first if these things will stop attacking me. Dude, what the heck? I'm trying to hit that thing so I can see what Lego piece I need. I have Gollum. I just gotta find him. I see him. What does he do? Let me go over here so I don't die again. What? Well, I don't wanna do that. I already have that. Oh, come on, man. No. No, damn it. No. Finish. What does he have to do? Oh my god, this is annoying. Why are they hitting me so much? Screw off! Holy shit! What's the point in letting me break it and then not letting me go past them? See, that's a big help. If I can, I want to get that blue one. I want to get that blue one. When I played the DLC, when you died, you didn't lose any studs. So I don't know if you can unlock something later. Because I think you can... Either you unlock, like, bricks, or you can buy upgrades. It's one or the other. I need to get over... Ah, crap. Oh, just get... Let me be Golem again. Man, this game right now. There. I don't need Golem anymore.
Where do you think you're going? You?
Oh, I just messed up coming back over here. You gotta be kidding me, dude. These frigging plants are annoying. Holy shit. There, cut the tree down. Forgive. Alright. Didn't really want to be him anymore. The friggin' thing, don't hit me. Oh, a checkpoint again. The checkpoints keep messing me up. Okay. Who does this one on? I'll do that in a minute. I have Peter Venkman. I just gotta find him. Let me just clear the rest of the area. All the Legos and stuff out of the way. Oh, this friggin' thing. It doesn't seem like you lose that much if you die, but it's like, I wish he'd frig off for like 5 seconds. Alright, well, this one's wild side. So no, wait. Let me try to find this Ghostbuster guy here. He's not in that one. I see him. the good thing about going through them once already. I think this is his toy pad. The toy pads like fell off. I have all these in a Ziploc bag with the characters in one bag, and then I got like the vehicles in another. But what's a good thing about already having them is, well, having some of them, is I can just pop them right on. And say, it would have been funny if it would have been funny if he showed up and it was like the mushroom guy instead. Or marshmallow man instead. I'm sick, oh man. I think I'm supposed to throw I think I'm somehow supposed to throw his box down. Wait, I mean, I don't know what to do with it. Oh crap, I think I need the ghost trap. Problem is, I don't really remember exactly what I'm looking for. I think I got it. Nope. Almost. Right here. I'm pretty sure this is it. Okay. Let's see if this works. Nice. Mini kit? Once you you find the keystone that activates it. Nice. I remember where it is. I might just come back to this. Because it's not in the TA guide. I don't know. We need to find this thing. I'm not 100% sure where it is. I know sometimes there's like white things that show up. Yeah, I'll just come back to this. Cause in the next guide part, in the next part of the guide, he's like fighting the witch. We need wild side. He's at 73 in the part he's on, so. Son of a bitch. I think I have this Krager guy. I'm not sure, but I think this is him. It looks like him, doesn't it? All right, let's see what happens. I don't know what he's, Oh yeah, I can definitely use him, but I'm not totally sure what I'm supposed to do. Wait. When you look at it over here, it literally shows them, but... Let me try something. Let me just take everybody off by him. What am I doing wrong? For some reason, it's not working. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Alright, I'm not gonna waste any more time on it. I am not sure what's going on with that. I'll just come back to it. It's not in the TA guide, so it must not be important right now. I don't know if it's even an achievement for getting Rule Breaker, I think is what they call it. There must be a minikit if you break all these statues and stuff like that. Man, we must need a lot more of these. Not even close. I'm guessing we need like 120,000 at least for the bricks. Hoping I get it, since I've also explored some stuff that isn't in my TA guide, since I have a bit more characters than they are expecting you to have at this point. Uh, I think I have like 7 or 8 level packs, and then I have 3 or 4. I think I have like 2 team packs and just a couple fun packs. So I've got a bit. I've got a bit of stuff. We can definitely get some stuff done. But I must be getting kind of close. Alright. Kinda curious how close we are to getting this. Alright, there's a mini kit. Thinking I was pretty spot on about 120. It's starting to look like it for sure. Yeah, it should be pretty good. Let's go build whatever this is. Yeah, we need the thing. Let me just get these. Oh, yeah, I think like 120 is for sure going to be it. I wish there was more stuff here. If they didn't interrupt me before, I'd have it for sure. Oh, there's another. Can I get off? Thank you. This is, it's telling me to press X and then it's not letting me throw the batarang. I don't understand. I didn't want to do that, but there's something wrong. I don't really get this. You can throw batarangs carried by Batman to activate switches. Hold X to target. It's not working. I don't get it. It won't let me use the batarangs, and I really don't understand why. Let me see if I can figure it. Lego. Alright, well, I'm gonna try dashboarding to see if this works, because I don't understand, because that thing before, when I tried using it, hopefully it saves my game. Somebody said the dashboard and it stopped working. So there's no reason why this shouldn't be working. I'm gonna pause it for now and I'll see you back when I'm loaded back in. Okay, I'm back. I just had to replay a massive chunk of the level. That sucks. It put me back like 15 minutes, but we're back. And I got Rule Breaker, as you can see. I don't know where the Batmobile is. I can use the Batarang. So hopefully it works this time. Alright. Let's see if this works this time. It works. Okay. Ooh. It's all good. I'm missing like a small part of this to get up. Yeah, it's right here. I don't think I built it all. Wait. Man, this game right now, I love it, but it's so freaking glitchy. What is happening? I don't understand. There we go. Oh. See, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do here. Let me kill this guy first. This guy. Oh, you fuck. Alright, what do we do here? We can eat him. Oh, we need to build all the traps, but you need hers. I'm pretty sure you need this one over here, and she won't do it. Wait. Stop moving. Oh, come on. Take a freaking batarang. Get the freaking monkey up, man. Yeah, you're done. You're caught. Nice. Nice. still not bad. Alright, this is kind of a long episode. How many... That's actually it for now, though. But thank you for watching.